Hello everybody, my name is Aftermath and welcome to another game of Guarding Athena. This time I'm going to play the Phantom Assassin. Sadly I have no Arcana for her, any good set, so she's going to look like shit. Well, whatever. Anyway. So, since last time, something for Rubik.
Phantom Assassin.
Rubik? One must take Rubik.
Yes.
No Rubiks, alright, perfect. Because not perfect. Anyway, good. Yes. So since last time I learned what to do. A lot. I know what I'm doing right now, I hope. Can you hear me? Because then I will show you. Alright. So hit those towers for some experience. Get your AoE skills because we have to defend that fucker.
You see less of me now. Don't blink.
On the bottom right where usually
for the first time.
Oh, yeah.
I think this is the first time we've actually had somebody that actually has a mic in this.
Well, glad to be of service. Anyway, there's a TP button, which is the fortify button. If you use that, you go back to Athena, it has no cooldown, just spam the shit out of it, like right now. You wanna try, you defend waves, to defend them as far as possible, because as fast as you defend them, as more time we have to farm. And that is important.
I'm easy to overcome.
So what you really want to do right now after we defeated the first wave is go on one of those things, but everyone takes their own, because that will get you on the top left corner. In the top left corner, you will farm mud golems till you have a higher level and some money, basically. And we're gonna do this for a few, waves. Till we have the highest level sword and the highest level apron, pretty much. Then we can start doing the quests here, and then we can start taking the bosses. But you don't have to hit towers; just go in the teleporters. You can buy pots no matter where you are on the map, really.
For the veil.
So if you're out of mana or something, just buy a mana potion, and if there's a wave spawning, just press the home button and come home, basically. So, as you see, I'm playing the Phantom Assassin last time, sorry for this. I had to explain a few, words to new people, not a problem. Just make sure you take your own teleporter so everybody has its own little mud arena. Doesn't matter too. No problem. You're getting, it's fine, I gonna defend the wave anyway, so. So, I'm playing Phantom Assassin, I've played this game a few rounds, so I know what I'm kinda doing. If the wave spawns, you have to come back though and help me. At least one person per lane, that is important. Athena in early game is really, really fucking weak. We can upgrade her later, but don't let the creeps hit her, basically. You can tank them if you get an apron. And the Butcher's Knife later will help too. Don't worry about it too much, the wave creeps don't actually do a lot. They just keep you on a tight, on a time window, basically. The first hard wave is wave 6.
It's immaterial.
So, back to the explanation. So I have been playing this mod a lot, because it's actually a lot of fun. And I learned my way around a little bit. And because of that, I tried to solo this mod for a video, but I couldn't, because it's so ridiculously hard. That's because the wave I mentioned, wave 6, is the Warlock wave. Warlock does so much, too much. It's just really hard to actually do anything against him. And that's mostly for the reasons that, they CC you and they nuke you. There's no fountain in this game, so you have to use potions. But don't worry, the potions don't disappear when you get damage. You can just farm. It's fine.
Yeah. I think it's stupid how there isn't even a fountain.
I guess. This mod is really a little like Angel Arena. You basically just farm a lot, that's all.
Yeah.
Nothing. You don't really lose anything. You just dead for a few seconds. Alright, next wave. Your ultimate skills are usually ready every wave anyway, so no problem. Phantom Assassin is like, Wind Ranger is cool and all, but Phantom Ranger does so much in late game that I wanted to get her instead of the Wind Ranger, because Wind Ranger depends on your team as well, a little bit on as on your own skill. And right now you can see I'm just murdering everything. Don't be afraid, you have an apron, you can tank them. Use the potions, like the creeps don't actually take potions off you.
Oh yes.
This is like not normal Dota basically. Anyway. So the gist is that for the first waves you'll just farm. Ha. But later, you'll be just going and farming bosses. Soft on the anyway. If you guys hit like level 10 or 11 and you got like... Actually, never mind. I'm not sure. We can't take it right now. But you, oh, it's fine. You can stay here, Omni. I'm just gonna go to a different platform. If you guys get the Hercules build, then we can actually start doing some quests. Just focus all on getting the item that is called, the foil. Exactly, the one dimensional foil. And get the Hercules belt for the HP and mana, you really want that later. So you can actually start doing the quests here, and then we can take the bosses after we have done this quest row here. If you like forget what the quest was, just to ask me, because if you miss the text, it's not gonna get repeated, but I remember all of them.
Yeah, I know too.
I wasn't sure. A friend of yours seems to be, a friend of yours seems to be a newcomer, so...
I don't actually have a friend in here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's just rare that I see two English-speaking people. It's just rare that I see two English-speaking people and a mod that is mostly played by Russians.
Yeah.
So, as you can see,
that ult is OP.
Everything's basically OP. We don't have a Rubick though, which is sad, because Rubick is the strongest, I think.
Yeah, him and PA, I feel like, are the strongest.
Wind Ranger gets really fucking strong. Omni, nobody plays Omni for whatever reason. You get an item which is called a one-dimensional foil. You get everything before that. You want to get a high level apron basically, a high level sword, a Hercules belt, and a butch and the that's combining the foil. Basically. If I drop a ball for you guys, I'm not gonna take it. I just want an agility ball, really.
Yeah.
Just saying in advance.
It's really annoying when you're playing this with some people and they just take everything. It's like they don't even realize that the balls get destroyed if you try picking up one when you already have your own.
Actually, like, it increases your ball by a stick.
Oh, even if like it's a different type of ball?
If it's a different type of ball, it's plus 100. If it's the same ball, it's plus 200. Alright, next wave. This wave is mildly easy, but the next one we need to defend together. Because the next one is gonna be a little bit more dangerous. The Warlocks really are pissing me off. I still think if the Warlock wave wouldn't like exist, we could solo this mod. But the Warlock wave really kills that. Unless you play Rubick, in which case, well, have fun with late game.
Yeah, Rubick, he's the only one that I've really played before this, so I know him pretty well, but yeah, he's pretty awesome, I feel.
Yeah, but if you play PA, you don't want to actually max your Immune Jet projection, like your teleport. It's not that good of a skill. I figured that out the hard way, but the strongest skill is certainly your... it's the strongest skill, and the passive is the second strongest skill because it reduces your attack speed to 0.00000 whatever. You'll see later if you have the lifesteal and critical damage how much that actually does.
Oh really?
Yes. It is balls. We have a magic ball here. Nobody actually needs that. But yeah, if somebody wants that, we'll go ahead. So, okay, to you, Wind Ranger, before, like, we are, like, having a misunderstanding here. You can only have one ball, but you want a ball, because balls are really, really strong in this game. But, getting the wrong ball may not help you. You need an agility ball. That is the best ball you can get. Strength ball isn't bad, but magic ball is nothing for you.
Basically, you just want whatever your main stat is.
Basically, yes. Well, it is not that simple. I figured out that, in my honest opinion, playing with a strength ball if you play solo or play with a Rubik is the way to go, because the strength ball is really good on heroes that otherwise don't really tank a lot. But Wind Ranger is the only ranged character, so she can save Legal Agility. I mean, we have an Omni after all, so... I really want to explain what I'm doing. Alright guys, teleport back, I really need your help here. This is what you get when you have all the items that you can actually buy, and this is what you want. This is the only item you want. Actually, you might want a basher because your attack speed will be very fast, so it's not gonna matter if you're ranged or not later. And maybe a butterfly, but the basher is pretty good on all heroes just because of how fast you attack.
I wouldn't really say so as much with Rubik though. Him,
but
you
don't
just want to fill up with, yeah. Him, what you should really be getting is like a Athena.
Well, yes, but that has the reason that like everything does so much, right? You can like, is it only me or can you actually not get all the items on all the heroes?
What do you mean?
Like, I can't, for example, buy an Octarine Core, but I'm pretty sure if I pick Windrunner, I can pick an Octarine Core. What's up with that?
I don't know. I didn't know that you could even get it.
Well, truth be told, I played the mod the last time a week ago. I didn't think a lot would change. Might be changed, after all. Who knows?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Alright guys, you can start making your first quest. You go to that little bounty hunter, and you can kill three of those kobolds. You should be doing that quest after the next wave, but this wave we need to defend together. There, and we really need to defend this wave right now, because those warlocks have CC, and they will fuck you. By the way, if you see the bottom right symbols, they don't actually increase you, they increase Athena, like our end sign basically. So don't make that mistake. If you're a new player, don't spend your money on that.
How do you even do like increasing Athena? Because I've never really actually done
that. Right,
on
the right, on the quick buy, you have those three items.
Yeah, but like, how much do they cost?
I want thousands, and they add 1,110, depending on what you upgrade after all. Omni Knight, come here. I have a strength ball. You take it automatically. You just have to do it now.
I'm soft on the eye.
In this camp, I will clear it for you. Don't worry about it. At least I want to, but you'll see it now, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, we need the big ones, though.
We really fucking do, yes. But for some reason it's not... it is stacking every time you kill a creep, and if you stack it 15,000 times, it becomes a hyper strength, which is, I think, 2,000 strength. And you need it for late game items. Without that, you can basically not get your strongest items. So you need to kill a lot of creeps. And you need to guard this. All of you. Later it isn't bad to actually upgrade Athena when we have a lot of money, but right now we just need to defend the waves as we can.
Not yet.
I am not talking to the audience right now, I'm very sorry for that. So, what I wanted to say is that I got a hang of this boss. Yes, that's what I wanted to say. Alright, so I'm gonna get a basher right now because then I can finally do this little boss right here, the biggest boss. Then just farm. Go here, cure things, farm. You can buy potions and use them while you're farming. Just use potions and cure. And yes, you have to buy the katana. Oh wow. Alright, so Windranger, just do following things. Get the katana, like the item. That's the butcher's knife. And then you have more damage, a lot more damage actually. You can't farm right now. Fair. Yes, this one. Exactly. Now, you go here, you use, you instantly basically want to use your potions, because your potions work. You really want to use your potions, because your potions work while you get attacked. And that will help you a lot in getting those creeps. Don't worry about using your ultimate, don't worry about using all that shit, it's fine. Just go ahead and do it. That being said, we really need to defend this wave, and where are you guys? Just like go there, use your ultimate, and you get killed off them as well. Don't worry about it. Like your ultimate is the skill with a long cooldown. Later you will get items for free anyway, so don't worry about dying a lot, it happens. If you like fear that you get too far behind, just hit towers, I guess. Fuck, the boss is halfway up again.
Attack.
That is gay. I'm gonna need a butterfly for this.
I am not hesitating.
I absolutely hate that freaking what we call it, the red guy's clap.
Hell beast, yes. You want to buy the foil. After you have the one-dimensional foil, you can take the quests. But you should really focus on getting the foil. I suggest you wait for 10,000 gold, and with 10,000 gold you buy the Hercules ring, because that makes you tanky. This one. Alright guys, you handle the next wave, I will finish up this boss so I can get the item. And you farm this for some balls, maybe we can drop a ball or two. We don't need the balls. We should maybe give one to Windranger instead.
See less of me now.
I got another strength ball, you know what, I'm just gonna get the strength ball, fuck it.
Sleep to their guard.
Windranger, you focus on farming and use the potions. Use your heal potions.
Look sharp.
See, you can use them while you're farming. And use your skill to farm as well. You can use all the skills, even your ultimate skill. We will handle... We need Romney Knight here.
Oh, yes.
We can handle the waves while you farm up. And don't forget that you can keep buying potions while you are in the teleporters. Just keep using them, keep spamming all your shit, level the split shot, of course, and we get you back into the game. Omni Knight, you should be doing your quests too. You go here, then you kill three of those lords, and well, you go from there. Oh, nice, I have to block last well. Perfect. Yeah, if you have your 1-dimensional foil, you should definitely go Bounty Hunter and make some quests happen. Oh, and a Guilty Ball, you lucky bastard. Woohoo! Well, too bad you didn't pick it up.
Yeah, I just kind of walked into them on accident.
Right. Don't blink
or you'll miss me. So wait, does upgrading my teleport not actually increase the range?
Very slightly, but what it does is increase your damage, and you don't really need that because the rest of the skills do more. I really, hope that you allow
it. Once I max the other ones, then I might as well get it.
You're not even gonna max anything in this mod, man. But nice try. I mean, I appreciate the sentiment of trying. Anyway, seems like I need to upgrade Athena a little bit. I mean, I have the money, so why not? Just to make sure she doesn't die because we leak away for something. Omni Knight. I really hope you're loud, because I'm actually recording for YouTube right now. If you're not loud enough, then that would suck, but I think you are. Wanna do some ogres with me? Oh, yes. Like, for the bosses, for the drops? Alright. Can you hear me, Omni Knight? Otherwise, I have to stop talking. The Bounty Hunter told you to kill those things. The big one, the Kobold Lord, 3 times. So you have to kill it, go back, wait till the camp respawns, etc. Yes, he did. You actually was there already. Listen. Ouch. Is foul. Next time, I'll assess before I assassinate. Yes. So I need to get more tanky for the little bit of this boss that keeps poning me. But that should be no problem. Omni Knight, can you do me a favor? No, actually, yeah, actually. Alright, Omni Knight, do your quests. You need your 2-dimensional foil. We need to kill bosses soon. Otherwise, we're getting behind. Same goes for you, Shadow Moon Warden. Do your quests. You should have...
I know.
We're gonna fall behind soon.
Thing is, yeah, for some reason that when I was trying to get my foil before, it didn't count my kills, or at least I thought I had both kills. It's not done yet.
Well, should work now. You killed more than two.
Yeah, I did get my foil now I want to get my blood mask.
Yeah, the strength ball, you can take them again and again and again. We don't need them. Just take them so yours get higher. Alright, Windranger, you nearly have your foil too, so you nearly get two farms to it. Omni Knight, it's really important that he gets the last hit. He needs to get the lost touch.
You go fight the waves, please.
And I think you didn't get it.
Okay, I'm very glad that I got that.
We need to defend Athena again, by the way. There's a new wave incoming.
You see less of me now.
You have your foil now, by the way, versus Windranger, if you just buy. So now, do you have the lifesteal item already?
I don't.
You didn't get it.
Without remorse.
Because I'm falling. No. Okay, I'm not saying. You have to kill this sweet. You have.
I feel blurry.
You have.
Oh no! Oh! I didn't want to get a blood bowl. Two dimensional fur crimson camp, perfect. I didn't want to get a blood book. Kill this guy with me. You're not supposed to ult him, you're just supposed to attack him for the attack speed. We have bashes.
Well, we don't have 100% bash.
But we attack with 7 to 12 attacks per second, and this game uses pseudo-random.
Okay, whatever.
Don't forget about that, it's just really crazy. Well,
I'm so used to having to actually ult him when I played Rubik.
Just defend the wave, by the way.
There falls my shadow. There's my blade.
Well, Rubik needs to ult pretty much everything, so whatever.
The blink of an eye.
Yeah.
Omnilite, have you done your first quest already? Or are you still at it? Because you need to kill this a few times. Sometimes it doesn't respawn and then you just have to do it again. Like this, and just wait.
Yeah, just keep killing it over and over until you actually get it.
Right. It seems like our Windranger has... too much... Look, Windranger, you can't buy your foil now. You only need one more Athena's cloak. So do it.
Gotta
get those quests, huh? Right now, come. We're gonna get you something. But wait for me? Well, don't, I guess. Just use the manual stun every time he wants to do that. So then he never will get to use it. See? You don't have to kill this mob. You're looking for the big guy. Sometimes the big guy doesn't spawn.
Well, we definitely have the gems for, Omni, right?
Yes, we do. Fuck. Okay, we're dying.
So what are you supposed to do when there's two of them? Like, you attack one, I attack the other?
I already have one. I have my crescent.
Yeah, well, I don't.
Well, then you take
but
it.
I'm talking about, like, when there's two of the big guys.
Oh, we're just gonna kill one. And then that's it.
Well,
Omni, you have to kill Omni,
cousin.
Omni. The boss isn't helping.
In silence. My edges are running.
Well, at least we can play this game together for a while. Oh, by the way, I totally forgot. Sometimes those big guys drop X's, and the X's, well, can I have it first? I'm higher level.
Wait, sometimes they drop what?
They drop a blood X, which is basically like the blood mask, just as an X. It's basically a very strong desolator.
Oh, the axe. I couldn't understand what you said.
I think the easiest way to do this is by just simply buying myself some strength.
Quick strike.
Okay, I definitely can't do this. Why are you dying? What?
I apparently was just within range.
Okay. So this should be enough, Mr. Omni Knight. Now you go back to Baldiotta. Here. Alright, listen very carefully.
Okay, good, Wind Ranger.
Finally have your fun.
Now you gotta start doing the quest.
Yes, okay. So you go there, Wind Ranger. Right there. And he will give you a quest. The quest will be killing this camp a lot till you have killed the Kobold Lord 3 times. Omni Knight returns to this again, so he gives you the second quest, and then kill two red guys, and go back to that same position. This will give you the 2 foil. The red guys are really strong. So this big guy is what you're looking for 3 times. Kill it again and again, the same camp. Actually, you know, this would be easy to farm if we would have Omni Knight, but Omni Knight is almost done with his quests. So let's defend away for 2 more.
Okay.
I mean, the waves, as I said, isn't the problem. The problem is that we at one point have to kill the bosses. We could... you don't buy anything at this point? Because, well, you can buy, like, an upgrade. You buy a Basher and a Butterfly. The Basher because you attack fast, the Butterfly because you attack faster. Do you have already done this? No, the Magic Ball is shit, just take it so you'll stack. Do you have done this quest already? Alright, if this was your 3rd one, you go back to Bounty Hunter. He will give you an item.
Blink of an eye.
Right, now your next quest is killing two of those big ones. You have to kill 2 of the red ones, they didn't spawn yet. Omni Knight still needs to do it, and we need Omni Knight, so I would ask you not to kill this. Just keep on farming, get stats, get level. Till Omni Knight has done his quest.
Levels and level up her ball.
Actually, you'll farm this from the camps till they drops an agility ball or a strength ball and take either, really. If you want to be more tanky, take strength. There's a strength ball. If you want to be more like doing damage, take the agility one. And keep killing this camp, obviously. Oh my god, this is an endless wave. We need a game.
Oh yes.
You can also buy sentries.
No more. They have nerfed it. Wind Ranger, pick this up. Pick this up. Pick this up. Oh, don't pull the moss. Oh, no. Oh, well. Alright, Omni, that should be the 2nd one. Alright, here they come. No problem. Omni still got it, and you need the quest too. You both actually finished the quest right now. Just go to Bounty Hunter. Alright, have you been to Bounty Hunter? Alright, Omni, the last quest you will get... Oh, you have to activate the quest first. Wind Ranger, go there too. Okay, so we need to... Just wait till Omni kills this. Keep farming. Actually, Wind Ranger... come to me, Wind Ranger, and you too, Blue. We're gonna kill a boss. Come to me.
I don't even have my crescent yet.
That's why we are killing a boss. This is the boss. This is the boss. The Overlord.
I thought you meant that we were gonna kill Little Trent.
We could kill Trent. But it doesn't help because we don't have anything, right?
Sneak. Yeah.
Omni Knight just has to grind his quest, and for some reason the creep spawns are really bad this run, really. And Wind Ranger, just damage this big guy and kill him. Go into shop and buy a Basher. That makes it easier. And a butterfly. You want a butterfly because that is making you tanky. Alright, this is not helping.
Damn it.
It is not done yet.
Freaking big
guys. You don't want to tank all of them at the same time.
Yeah. He just kind of spawned and then ruined our life.
Yes. Well, no problem. Omni, we need you to help defense, really, this time around.
They see me not.
Actually, we don't. Finish your quests.
There's not me, but less to see.
I'm just gonna spam Athena's HP really high and then get her some regeneration. No more money, well. Omni Knight, finish the quest? Yes, alright. Good. Now kill this. Alright, Wind Ranger. Kill two of the red guys now. I love how I'm like coordinating this mod. But we might win this.
Wanna help me?
Wind, go here really quick.
One.
Yeah, we could. Let's try to kill this one. I think he already has taken
it. There's a guy still alive.
It is not like Athena is gonna die or anything, but.
I know, I just.
Wind Ranger already.
Athena being like.
Sorry.
I didn't know how to upgrade it before.
After you kill two of them, you go back to Bounty Hunter, Mr. Wind Ranger.
Don't blink.
Alright, just fuck one up then. Okay, Omni Knight, get this gem. This one that is lying right here, the Cold Iron gem. We already found one for you because for some reason it is here. Oh, a blood axe, awesome. It is very important, take a blood iron gem. Oh, there's a crescent gem in there. This one. You want to take the blood iron.
And
oh.
You can just
never mind. Never mind, it just ran out. We killed another boss. The golem, you killed the golem. There's another blood axe. You can take a blood axe if you feel good. But leave it for Phantom Assassin.
I'd like a blood axe.
We have actually dropped another blood axe. Omni Knight, take one blood axe.
Yes. My edges are running. It's immaterial.
Love how this creep just popped out.
I'll sleep through their guard.
I mean, Cold Iron. This one. You want this. You want this. Right. Okay, now we wait for Wind Ranger to finish a quest. Okay, Wind Ranger, you finished the quest? Get the item and come to us. We're gonna farm another Blood Axe. Alright, we have.
Oh, there we go.
Perfect. There we go. That is perfect. Now,
and
what...
Shouldn't Omni actually be taking the, God Clothes?
Yes, actually you're right. Omni, can you disassemble your blood book, please? Just disassemble your blood book.
You see less of me now.
Wind Ranger, pick this up. Pick this up. Now you pick up Cold Iron, right?
They see me not.
Yeah, Wind Ranger, pick up this. Don't pick up more than one gem, you don't really need it. You really need
a
single gem.
Wind Ranger,
there.
Foil.
Disassemble it. Disassemble, Wind Ranger, listen to me. Don't do shit.
Yes.
Disassemble your blood book and get a Cold Iron gem.
Yes.
Nothing more, nothing less. Same goes for Omni. Cold Iron. We're gonna go damage. We don't need a tank. I am tanky because I have strength.
Didn't you see me?
Yes, you have. You dropped it on the ground. It's right there.
I'm an immaterial girl.
Right, throw the God Cloth gem away, Omni, and get go into the shop. Go on the upgrades and buy a basher. And then meet me here. Disassemble, right click, blood book, disassemble. Pick up the 2 damage to foil. Pick this up, pick the foil up. And now, You get a crescent. Pick this up. Now come to me. We're gonna take bosses now. After every wave, we want to kill a boss so we can get down with Abyssal Underlord before wave 25. No, you don't. Maybe you can buy, like, what's it called? You can buy a butterfly and a basher, but you don't have to. Don't throw him away, though.
All-knowing one, look kindly on me.
Yeah, he has to stay in melee range. Well, I'm trying to tell you to come to me so we can kill this boss here. PA, just defend the wave for the quick, right?
Bond.
Yeah, just pretend, protect the wave for the quick. I'm gonna
take
the boss down.
Yeah, I'll take the wave. You guys keep going.
Yeah, you need Wind Ranger. The waves are getting stronger.
I don't know, my ult's pretty damn good.
Alright, kill
them. If I can corral them all into a small area, I can get them.
Omni Knight, only pick up one gem. You need to have one inventory slot, and you need to get a Kill God gem. Not a Half Moon gem, a Kill God gem. Very important. This one.
Very well.
Alright, we don't have any other gems for some reason, they didn't drop. Well, that is interesting, so we need to wait for the boss to respawn. That is shit. We do the second boss. Guys, get here. You keep the Blood Axe is very strong. Alright, so we need to kill all the zombies. If you kill all the zombies, the Sand King will spawn. I have a gem, so that's not a problem. Just kill the zombies.
Isn't the Visage the second boss, though?
I don't care. We can take this down easily. Get your courier here, just in case the gem's dropping. That we don't need yet. But I'm not sure about Visage, actually. Maybe not.
I'm 90% sure Visage is the second boss.
I'm pretty sure this was the second boss, because last time I finished this mod, we killed the second.
Oh, he's here.
There's a Sand King that we are gonna kill. I told you to kill zombies till Sand King appears, didn't I? Well, there's a gem. Wait for me to respawn, I guess. But actually, just kill the wave. Wait for me to respawn, and we're gonna try the Sand King together. Don't run off all the time, guys. Seriously, just do what I'm saying. It's so easy. Well, you just do what I'm saying. Don't worry about anything else. Just pretend that you are like a support player in an actual Dota game.
It's back to waging war, is it?
For the veil. Oh, yes.
Oh my fucking god, this boss. Strange sights. This wave, I mean. Upgrade the fuck out of Athena if you want to survive this. This was very close. Alright. Everybody go here. Everybody go fast. You too, Wind Ranger. Come. We don't have a lot of time till the next wave starts. Alright, get up, Gem. Keep damaging the Sand King, guys, come on. That was awesome. Firebook gems, really? Oh wow, we just had no luck killing those things. Sand King will not respawn anytime soon. Next boss, Visage. The gems that he dropped was bullshit. We don't need those gems at all. Clear wave, go visage. What are you doing? Wave, man, wave. Kill the wave.
Not hesitate. It's immaterial.
So now we have maybe some peace and quietness, I think.
Taken by surprise.
After we kill Visage, we have to take the quest before we, like, kill the last boss, because that would be stupid of us. Maybe I have some piece of quiet to talk right now.
Quick strike. Good job.
Wow, this is getting a little bit ridiculous. Just a little bit. They're definitely not what you want. Trust me. You want items that increase, like, your weapon. Can you defend, please? You can't upgrade Blood Axe. It's just a really great item. That's why you want it. Well, this seems to be the bitter end, though. Oh my goodness gracious, it is so fucking much. Okay, well. So I gotta admit, this is kind of very silly. Huh, the god weapon. But what does the god weapon have? Well, the gibbous gem. After I got a half moon gem, a gibbous gem is... I didn't get it. You gotta kill Sand King again, so buy a gem and do that again while we defend the waves. Like, you need to get more shit from the Sand King. We didn't drop anything from the Sand King. So frustrating. This game is pretty much over if we can't defend, if we can't get some decent drops going. And if our blue player doesn't return. Which she doesn't do so for some reason. Right. So for now we can defend it easily. That doesn't seem to be a big problem. Yes, Sitter, you are an ability hero after all. Okay, what does that do anyway? The image has been slowed, alright then. Ugh. Come guys, we need to kill the Sand King again. Ha. We need to get better drops.
Yes.
Kill the zombies till Sand King spawns. Ugh, this should not actually be such a problem. But it is. Just saying. No, what are you doing, Omnet? I said we need to kill this. We need to kill the Sand King.
I'm an immaterial girl. Don't blink or you'll miss it. Very well.
Huh. Anyway. Yeah, you get to kill Godkem by killing this, and then you kill the Sand King. But you already have Dragon Sword, you don't need to kill Godkem. All zombies need to be down at the same time, we can't do this without help. Game's pretty over actually, we can't do things. It's pretty annoying. Doing some useful. What? Why are you buying this? One of those semi-sets? I guess, I mean, why not? But why would you? There's some better choices. No, whatever, let's just head for the last boss. Let's kill this fucker. Come on. Everybody, come on. I'm almost sure I won't be able to do shit, but let's try.
Moving quickly. Good shot. Look away.
Do you guys realize that Sand King only spawns if we kill all the zombies at the same time, right? We can't do this right now. Wow. Actually, I know what happened. This is a bug. PA. How? You need the gems. You need a gem here, then you need a gem there, then you need a gem here, then you need a gem here, and then you need this gem. But this gem we can't get right now, because we are only three people. So here's what happens. Jesus Christ, listen. Alright, here's what happens. PA. Deceit from the game. And she can't come back, because this is not a dedicated game. So this is a bug. In other words, we can't finish the mod right now. Unless we head straight for the last boss. So let's kill this shit. Okay, Windranger can't defend this anymore, and I have to, I guess. It's gonna be very interesting for you to watch this, really. Well, I'm gonna upload it only because I recorded it. I'm sorry, this video is not the highest quality video. If we can't kill the fire god right now, the game is pretty over. I'll be staying with that statement for like the rest of this game, pretty much. Wait for me.
They'll slip through their guard.
Hurry, rest.
Moving quickly.
The crusade continues.
We can't farm any better items, so this is literally the only thing we can still do that would maybe could get us to win the game. Literally nothing else we can do right now.
Yes. I'm an They see me not.
Welcome back. Took you a good ass fucking while. Sand King didn't drop shit, Visage is the boss after Sand King, and now we have to do the last boss. But you are underleveled as fuck, so we're gonna have a little bit of a problem. Windranger, just run here!
Hey,
oh.
I'm still a higher level than Windranger.
Alright, just fuck it, come on, Nina, we're gonna kill him together. You just run there, you have a skill for that too. This is so fucking spell shit. Put up your skills, please. Ah, never mind, we can't defend the fucking fire demon. There's no way we're gonna finish this mod. I'm just saying, like, we are so far behind. We just have to wait out all the waves now and hope that we can do it. But we cannot defeat the fire demon right now. It's not happening. We maybe have to reincarnate even. Just pull back.
Don't blink or you're missing.
Hope that we don't lose. And defend yourself for another hour or two. If you really want to win this, you have to wait another hour, dude. By the way, you can... can you add me to, like, a friend list? Really quick? I like your voice, that's why.
Who, me?
Yes, you. You are the other Phantom Assassin player, aren't you?
Oh, I couldn't hear what you said.
Just add,
but,
add me to the friend list, yo. Not even sure where you're from, but whatever. I don't know when this mod ends, and we are not seeing to kill the fire on intense quick. So let's do Sand King again, guys. Kill all the zombies.
Yeah, I'm not sure when it ends either, really. I actually went into a custom game by myself and with cheats to try and figure out how it ends. And there's actually a boss after the Demon King. You have to, like, talk to the little girl that's, like, right above the, whatchamacallit? Why can't it? Right above the Demon King's thing. And, it shall give you a meteor that will summon another guy.
Yeah, everybody has to do an own stake. Guys, everybody has to do an own stake of zombies. We have to kill them at the same time. It's not too hard to get, is it? We maybe even need ultimates for this, to be honest. Colors are wasted cooldowns, but hey, what can we do?
It's a blink.
Yeah, it's a blink. Here we go, finally.
I don't think you can upgrade it.
You can't. Anyway, focus Sentry now. And please drop the gem, Sentry, please. Demon God gem, Heaven Sword gem, nothing what I need.
Yeah, could we actually go kill the Trent, because I would like a half moon?
You can totally just kill it alone, but we have to defend the wave in case you've noticed.
Okay.
Yeah,
you
well...
I think I can do it alone.
You need the Demon Sword gem. Wait, do you have the Demon Sword already on the range? No, you don't have the Demon Sword. You need the Demon Sword gem, but before that you need to kill the Treant and get his gem. I really hope you can list. I can list. I like. This is good in the video files because otherwise I'd be mad. I just got a full hour and I didn't actually want to talk to all of you, but whatever. Let's hope I fixed the settings before I started.
Hey, half moon gem.
Welcome on YouTube, by the way. Alright, Windranger, get this. Do it now. This one. After that... Well, you already have one. You have a dragon sword, that's a different gem. You need this one, maybe? I don't know the upgrade caps. Omni, what? Let me check. Omni, does anybody know what Omni needs?
Here, let me check.
Alright, yeah, so then... He needs Dragon Sword gem.
He has the Dragon Sword?
Maybe this one next? Demon God? Omni, pick this up. Can you pick this up? Just drop something and pick this up and see if it works. Any of you. Come on. Okay, you need the Dragon Sword Gem, really? Just try if it works. And by the way, okay, this is shit. You both have the Dragon Swords, so next thing you need is Kill Gods.
Yeah, I think we need to kill Visage, because I know that I need the...
Holy shit! Fuck me. Yeah, we need to kill Visage next, so... Let's go ahead and do that, right? So Visage next, alright, so I kinda think that I need some items. Which one? Actually, I'm gonna just quit so I can quit more. I don't know how we are supposed to kill this at all, to be honest. Maybe we just have to focus one. Oh, we have to take them away from one another. Well, that makes sense. It's a little late now. Fuck. Whoop. Thanks for watching. That was a very interesting wave. I didn't know that's gonna be killing us like this. Well, that happens when you don't have CC. Well, see you guys later, and thanks for watching. Aftermath signing out.
Do it! Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow, so just do it! Make your dreams come true! Just do it! Nothing is impossible! No, what are you waiting for? Do it! Just do it! Yes, you can! Just do it! Stop giving up.